Tell me about yourself.
My name is Leti Gonzalez. I'm from Havana, Cuba. I am 44 years old. I arrived in Miami in September of last year. But I was not living in Cuba before. I living in Spain for 9 years. In Spain, I worked as a cashier for 5 years. I come to Miami with my husband, with now live in Hialeah. I am in this moment working at the General Palmetto Hospital. This act as housekeeper. I'm also studying English at Miami.